New on Newspoint tonight, this man in Greenwood started losing his eyesight 8 years ago, but he is finally able to see his family with the help of virtual reality. It is fascinating. And tonight, as Fox 59's Mike Sullivan shows us, it is a blessing beyond measure.
Imagine no matter how much you blink, never a moment of clarity, never the image you long for.
The family's faces. My wife's smile.
Those indelible moments.
First time it really was noticeable that it was going.
Thought lost forever.
I couldn't see a picture of my daughter on the wall.
That is until technology ramped up as Chris Blake's eyesight came down.
Iris vision helps a person who is legally blind.
It allows me to zoom in.
We are remapping everything on the digital screen on the inside, and it's close enough to his eyes.
No, it's not sci-fi. But Iris vision utilizes a virtual reality headset with a Samsung phone. That way, Chris can make the most of his time.
They gather up their snowballs.
A precious commodity, as you will soon learn.
I have what they call ocular histoplasmosis.
A fungus common to the area.
If you get it just in your bloodstream, you can be treated with antifungals.
To the eyes, however.
Off the lawn and down the street.
It's debilitating.
At that point, no antifungal will touch it.
His wife, Vanessa.
Was a shot put and discus thrower in high school.
A record holder turned medical assistant on the verge of taking classes to help Chris.
And now, she's in a chair. She can barely lift her arm.
Vanessa was diagnosed with ALS, given 2 to 5 years to live.
Disease has taken almost everything from her.
Her old voice now captured in a doll. While her purpose still remains.
Now she's my eyes, a blurry spot. I'm her hands.
It's simple. Vanessa instructs.
Follow on there.
He follows, with help, of course.
Figure out if this was the right pill or not to give her.
The headset zooming in prescriptions.
Or read it out to me.
Citrate foam offers higher absorption.
Allowing him to become the medical assistant.
It's given back an aspect of life that I thought I'd lost.
Even if his biggest loss.
She has written out letters.
Still approaches.
Cards for myself, our daughter.
They are future anniversaries, birthdays.
I don't want to, because reading these means she's gone.
At least now.
No one else has to read them to me.
In Greenwood, I'm Mike Sullivan, Fox 59 News.
So touching, so much hope, and just a beautiful love story. Christopher Blake says he hopes his story inspires perhaps you to seek out new technology to improve sight. Iris vision is generally not covered by insurance, but for military veterans, the government will pay for it.